Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
There it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay?
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let them spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
Where my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
There.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up. This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Damn it!
Take them out fast. We can't let them send word back.
Boy.
close to the first camp. I've planted 4 more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
There's nothing out here. When will he give up?
Lazarevich, give up?
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
All the wrecks. What else does he expect to find? Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
Still gotta arm 3 of the charges. There should be only 2 left. Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Yes!
Can't reach us. Come on over here, I'll give you a boost.
All right.
Come on, Gorgeous, jump up.
Yep.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. There you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland. Looks deserted.
The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
for you. Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
There's another one for you.
Sully!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose? We find the camp.
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that.
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
Must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No, need, no need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Brenna! Search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
You're not paying us enough of this shit.
Shut up, would you? I'm sick of your complaining.
Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
There they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back
to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
What was that?
Nate. You. Well, that's convenient.
What's that taste?
That's the entire area! Take him out!
Thank you.
Should be this way. Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
There must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God's sake, they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's gotta be some sort of clue around here. Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light. Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. Moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pressing. I think I hurt myself.
The trail leads in here.
Oh, man. More bodies.
Oh, my God.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, mate. I'm spooked.
Wow.
Look at this. What do we have here?
Careful.
Mighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh.
Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Let's get going.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Give me a hand, Nate. Oh, God damn it.
Come on.
Hurry! In here!
Don't let them escape!
It's Drake!
What the hell are
you? Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick them.
Shut up, Sol. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor, goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a pathway to Shambhala.
Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Shit, they've spotted us.
Run for it.
Thanks for the heads up!
Will you quit screwing around and get up here? Let's go!
Run!
This way. Oh, damn. Now what do we do?
We jump.
Hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back.
There they are! Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Yeah! Oh!
said Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. Uh-oh. I got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Hey, are you all right?
I've been better.
Oh, no.